One smelling bowl goes in here. I turn the crank, and lots of slime balls come out. There. What are you doing?
Trying to get the walking magic out of the bear.
Fungo bungle, give it air.
Mine? Stick. Don't snatch.
Don't blame me! Hey, don't! Oh, they're heading for the castle!
Yes! Exactly as I planned!
No, it's exactly as I planned!
I put Tickle Teddy down right here. Where can he be?
Oh, look! Isn't that him over there?
Teddy? Weird. It looks like my Teddy, but it's different.
And slimy.
It appears to have friends.
And they ain't friendly.
Oh! Ha! Her plan's working!
There's slime everywhere!
They're messing up all our hard work!
Finding my Tickle Teddy's gonna have to wait! Go shield!
Right back at ya!
I'll stop them! Stop them!
It's time to do the magic go back spell. Are you ready? Drink from gold!
Is this another of your spooky tricks, Tom? I'm very disappointed at what I've heard.
No, no! It was all the mushers!
Tom, I didn't see no mushers when my beetles were let loose.
Or when my fruit got spilt.
Or when my balloons were ruined.
Or when you took the spooky berry.
You didn't see them because they were invisible.
Pull my other wing.
They are invisible, and they're going to use the slime bubbler. Come on, Twigs!
Quick! Push the button!
Let's make a giant one!
No!
Ha ha! You're going to get the blame!
We've got to turn it off!
Look!
Tom's creating a giant slime bubble!
I can't stop it!
I'm on it!
We've got to get him off there!
Leave my bubble alone!
Leave my foot alone! Tom! Now! Get off!
My magic ring!
Puffy? Well, I'll be a slow worm sister. They were telling the truth!
The bubble's going to pop! It's so big, it'll spread super sticky slime all over the party! We've got to use Big World Magic to shrink it, so I need your help. It's time to do the Super Shrinko spell. Are you ready? 3, 4, go! Thanks for your help.
Tom, what do we do with this?
I believe this is yours.
Oh, I hate super sticky slime. Don't worry, Tom. We won't let you down.
Yeah, Mush a promise.
Okay.
Super blast!
Whoa! We've got it!
Easy. Down to us, Tom.
Yeah, so we can take it for ourselves.
Yay! Now we can play lots of Squizzle.
Come on, Tom!
Wait, don't! We have to get it into the cage, or it'll go out of control!
Oh!
Whoa! Twigs!
Twigs is taking it off himself!
Come back!
Yeah! It's ours!
Give it in!
Yuck! The pod! Rocket!
Oh no! Don't lose the Squizzle pod! It's the last one!
Tom! The pod is sinking! Save it!
Tom, we're sinking! Save us!
Oh no!
Save the pod!
Save the mushroom!
Quick! You can't do both!
That's it! Maybe I can! Squizzles are seeds. We don't need to get it out. We could make it grow into a tree super fast, and that would lift everyone out. But we're going to need big world magic, so I need your help. It's time to do the grow, grow, grow spell. Are you ready? 3, 4, go!
Your help.
I name this machine the Twigs and Tom Slimeweed Seed Express. Woohoo!
Quick, Puffy!
My seeds!
This'll show Tree Dog we're ready for more tricky magic.
Yeah, we've thought of everything! Something to catch the seeds in! I'll draw a collecting box! Where's the scroll?
I dropped it!
Oh, there!
Tom, has the express got brakes?
Oh no! I'll draw some in now!
Too late! Whoa.
To get out of here!
Oh, it's filling up with seeds!
The box is too strong to break out of!
We'll be trapped forever!
We're going to need big world magic to make me strong enough to break out of this box! So I need your help. It's time to do the superpowers go spell! Are you ready? 3, 4, go! Supercharged! Woohoo!
Yes! We did it!
Thanks for your help.
We may need to fix that hole.
And we need a steering wheel and brakes too. There! Great! Now let's collect the rest of the slimeweed seeds for Tree Dog.
Oh, how many seeds have you got?
Let's see. 1, 2, 10, 15. I've got 5.
What? We'll never slime up the castle with 5 slime weeds.
All right then, Clever Cap, you have a go. See if you can beat the machine.
Oh, that's it. We won't have to beat it if we take it.
That is actually clever.
Oh, that's really nice of you to say.
Come on, Spore Brain, don't milk it.
Spore Brain?
Tom, Twix, happy Winterfest.
Are you here for the singing?
No, we're collecting cracker pods.
Cracker pods? There are plenty up at the courtyard.
No, there's not.
There's not enough. We want to have lots and lots to make this Winterfest party extra special.
Yes, that's what I meant.
Oh, in that case, you'll find some growing over there.
Those aren't cracker pods.
They are, but they're just not ripe yet. You must only pick them when they turn purple.
So we have to wait again?
Right, I've got to get ready for the sprites.
Are they ripe yet?
Not yet, when they're purple.
Oh. Are they ripe now?
No, I think we have to wait longer.
Oh, we've waited long enough. They must be ripe now.
Yeah, they're looking purple-ish. Whoa! Slime weeds! Look out!
Don't get slime!
Whoa! Slime weeds! Help!
Rickety! We can't get to him!
This will be trapped forever!
We've got to stop the slime weeds, Flats, so we can all get out of here. We'll have to use Big World magic, so I need your help. It's time to do the super freeze spell. Are you ready? 3, 4, go! Yes! We did it! Thanks for your help.
Excellent work, Tom. Thanks. I'd better warn Tree Tog and the sprites about the slime weeds. They can't sing here today. At least there's the party to look forward to, eh?
Treat food, go!